Good afternoon. My name is Shenna Duthie, and we're here at the Digital Health Live Studio at CES 2019. This afternoon, I have the pleasure of interviewing Rafael Carbunaru, who is the VP of Research and Development, so R&D, at Boston Scientific Neuromodulation.
Yes.
And I hear you're doing some amazing things on the pain side and helping people with chronic pain. Do you want to tell me a little bit more about some of the things you're doing?
Yes, thank you very much, Shanna. I really have the privilege of working on cutting-edge technology that have helped hundreds of thousands of people suffering from chronic pain. And what we're trying to do at Boston Scientific is to improve the way that we speak brainish, the language of the nervous system. And every time we learn more about it, we have developed new technologies that can result in much better outcomes for patients that are being treated with pain. What we do in particular are some devices that we call spinal cord stimulation. And what we do is we send mild electrical pulses of electricity to the spine. And when we do that, we can send a different signal than pain to those patients that suffer chronic neuropathic pain. It is really a life-transforming therapy for a lot of these patients.
So somebody that has really bad neuropathic pain, and I understand a little bit about it because my mother actually suffers from it. So you're basically blocking or sending a different signal down that pain pathway?
Yes. So there are different mechanisms of actions associated with pain, but I think you get the general signal. In chronic neuropathic pain, the body is sending the wrong information to the brain, and the brain thinks that you're sending a pain signal and that you have pain. What we need to do is to shut down those messages. Now, what is very important is to understand that not every patient is the same. And therefore, you have to find the right therapy that optimizes the outcomes for each particular patient. What we're trying to do, and what we did actually, is we created a system that is very, very flexible. And it allows to optimize the two, what we believe are the two mechanisms of action of spinal cord stimulation. And we do that not only independently, but also together to try to provide the best outcomes for every single patient.
That's very interesting. So since each patient is a little bit different, I'm assuming, and I don't want to assume anything, that you're collecting a bunch of different data all the time to try to figure this out. Is that correct?
That is true. So obviously we need to understand who the patient is and what the patient needs, and you need to create the systems that are flexible to derive the right therapy for each patient. In some of our devices in particular, what we can do is the clinician can program a whole bunch of different therapies, that is waveforms that speak brainish to the nervous system, and the patient will use their external device to rate how is that working for them. And that way you can find out over a period of time what is the exact best therapy for that particular patient.
Wow, that is pretty, that is truly amazing.
You know, it is a great responsibility to do what we do at Boston Scientific, but it is such a tremendous privilege to transform patients' lives. As an engineer, getting to the edge of technology and breaking through those limits, it's amazing. But getting the feedback from patients about what you do makes it so important, so urgent, and so fulfilling. It is, I think, the best job in the world.
Well, thank you. Well, thank you for joining us today. This was very interesting hearing about what you're all doing on the Oprah panel, what you all spoke about. Thank you for coming in and sharing with us what Boston Scientific Neuromodulation are doing.
Yes.
And this is Shenna Duthie here live at the Digital Health Summit at CES 2019, sponsored by Living in Digital Times.